I want to use the TI-84 to find the probability of getting exactly 4 girls out of 10 births, assuming girls and boys are equally likely. This is a binomial probability distribution example, where n is equal to 10, p, the probability of success in a single trial, is 0.5, and x, the particular event we're looking for or outcome, is 4. So on the calculator, where you want to go is your distribution menu, and it's right above this vars key or variables key. So you want to press second and distribution and scroll down to binomial PDF. It's a little laggy here, I apologize. So you'll see you have two options. You have a binomial PDF, and that's probability distribution function, or a binomial CDF, that would be the binomial cumulative distribution function. When you want to find the probability X takes on an exact value, such as X is exactly equal to 4, you want to select the binomial PDF. And it's going to ask for the number of trials, and that would be n. I have a total of 10 births, and press enter. P represents the probability of success in a single trial, and assuming boys and girls are equally likely, that would be 0.5. And the x value is the particular outcome we're looking for, and I want to find the probability that I get exactly 4 girls out of 10 births, so x is equal to 4. And then enter, and you'll see that it opens up these parentheses on the home screen. And if you have an older calculator and it opened this up automatically, in order, what you need to do is put in n, p, and x, separated by commas, and then press enter. So the corresponding probability, rounded to 3 decimal places, is 0.205.